I really like my character, Cleo, because she's a smart girl, and it's a little bit of a man's world to some degree. Women are having a hard time in this play, if I'm honest with you. And she, you know, she's a feisty, smart woman who helps piece evidence together, but also ends up being a little bit closer to the bad things in the play than she'd like to be, without giving too much away.
So basically, I really enjoyed Laura Whitmore and felt like it was a modern day Murder, She Wrote in the theatre.
God, she's so intense and so well acted. Like, you feel really inside of there and really in suspense of what is happening there. Crazy, yes.